Yo, let's go.
Starting at 55. There we go. Reaper, in no hurry to move though.
Yo, what is happening?
He just knows that Däumling has to do something, and Däumling is in a bad position if he has to go in the air against Marth.
Ah, yeah, that's true. Yo, Däumling is playing this super safe right now. I think he actually thought of something. This is a way different Däumling from what I've seen at the Smash and Pot Grand Finals. Okay, okay.
Oh, big combo by Däumling.
Gets sandwiched by the two ice climbers, but gets out of it. Oh, nice avoidance there. You see Reaper standing up, actually, to come out of the grab faster. That's how tryhard he is about matching. He stands up.
Good shield there by Nan.
Oh, you see that again? But he... Däumling finds the wobble opportunity. Wow.
Yeah. But not the most valuable wobbling opportunity ever, since Reaper was already at high percent. So it's not as big of a swing as when...
oh, my God.
If Däumling gets
another grab,
a wobble at 0%, that's the real momentum killer.
But that's not gonna happen. How? Looking at how fast Reaper is mashing. Wow, Däumling is playing this way different now. Like doing some great mix-up in his neutral game to fake Reaper into shielding at into like he forces him into shielding and sometimes forces him into jump out of his shield and he punishes that, so gonna see some conditioning play.
Good neutral air there by Reaper, catching the spot dodge.
Wow, well, that was pretty nuts.
Oh, and my shield break on Popo. Let's see if he takes his time to kill Nana.
Yeah, the thing is... Oh, that was so smart! The thing is, when Sopo singly, like, solo gets shield break, you can just control Nana.
That is true.
So, smart by Reaper to just go below the platform and punish him from there. Oh, here we go. Here we go with another wobble.
That's why up B is definitely not safe, and you need to know that you're going to hit it if you're going to go for it, or it's going to be your stock.
Or at least hit Nana with it, because you can't do anything out of a... Really, it's not a wobble, you know, but good tipper there.
Eliminates the threat.
Deal any damage. Looks bad right now. Oh, he just falls to the ledge.
Converts off of that down air. The tipper up tilt is going to do it. We've got a tie game here. Almost 4 minutes into game one. Let's hope the rest of the set is a little faster paced.
Yo, but this is like pretty exciting for such a slow-paced game. Because everything can happen at every moment.
That is true.
It's not like hit and run. It's like if you get... A hit, it's so such a hard punish that they both try to avoid everything all the time, because every single hit can be in the stun.
Charges that F smash right in front of Däumling's face. That was brave.
Wow, up air to forward smash seems to work really well. And Reaper kind of knows that edge guarding Reaper is pretty much impossible, looking at his edge, his offstage game and his recovery game. So you just see him not even trying to go offstage and do anything about Reaper coming back, because he can't do anything. Like, he would have to go for a really hard read. That's gonna be the stock. See if Däumling can actually do this.
Reaper has never been in the lead this game.
Oh my god! Did you see how fast he mashed out?
Like instantly.
Oh no, this is looking bad.
Ooh, goes for the down air there. You see Icy's terrible shield.
Oh, Nana's dead.
Däumling has to do this with Sopo, but he's not. Down throw to Tipper. He's gonna do it.
So good stuff by Reaper again, just taking that match.
Reaper will have to defend on FD here, I'm assuming.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah.
Got some jump and run gaming. Reaper playing some Mario.
Oh, he knew Nana's shield was critically low, so he went for that neutral B. I'm surprised they didn't pop her shield, actually.
It's so hard to convert out of grabs for Ice Climbers versus Marth. Like, if you're not having the opportunity to wobble. Nice double down smash. Go with the safe edge guard.
Reaper's gonna make it back, though. Didn't get the landing and got his jump back.
Oh, Nana.
That's the end of Nana stock.
Yeah.
Not looking good for Däumling here early in game two.
Not at all, dude. Ooh, good DI though.
He could still like, take the stock first with Sopo. As he wave dashes into that neutral air off the ledge.
Yeah, he just gets a forward smash.
Yeah, he tries to fade back, but.
Yeah, there's nothing you can really do recovering with the Sopo. Nice job. Such a deceptive movement.
Reaper's gonna make it back from this though.
Good fade back on the Nair. He's good. He avoided getting shield grabbed.
You see Reaper's happy to stay on the ledge there and make Däumling make a mistake. Since he's in the lead, he's in no rush.
Ooh, that was beautiful aerial movement by Reaper.
Yeah, and what Reaper's doing there is kind of like stalling out Icy's shield, because Ice Climber's shield is so bad that those few milliseconds of unnecessary shielding makes her even more susceptible to getting shield poked. So by just slowly short hopping right above Icy's shield, he's increasing his chances of actually hitting.
Nair? Oh, the choice to go for the Nair to rear grab, but Reaper wisely DI's up.
Up tilt, not gonna quite do it, but we'll probably land this edge guard. Next one will probably kill.
Yep.
But he misses. Oh.
Good attempt on the fade back.
Yeah, so Däumling got the miss out of Reaper that he was hoping for, but he couldn't quite make it to the ledge.
Yeah, I think he couldn't convert into a wobble there, so just took the F smash.
Again, Reaper happy to stay on the ledge here. In no real risk when he is.
Oh, nice. Here we go. A smash? Nah.
Oh, ah, SD nice. By Reaper. Too scared of the down smash.
Ah, that was super unsafe. That full jump back air.
Oh, and Nana's out of here.
Oh, was an opportunity to steal Reaper's jump, but it wouldn't have helped that much because he's at lower percent.
This FD counter pick not quite working out for him here.
Yeah. Pretty unsafe. Not too much of a punish. Yeah, you'll kind of see Reaper spamming down tilt a lot, because every single time he hits both of them, they're gonna get separated.
Oh,
a wobble.
That's gonna be it.
Nice, and Mana is still living for the last stock, so...
This is crucial for Däumling.
Yeah.
To take this third stock while still keeping Nana around.
Did you keep count of Nana's percentage? Do you know if she's at high?
I think she's taking a lot more damage than Popo, and it looked like it from that
angle. He's gonna try saving her. Reaper is kind of good at guarding that. Oh, he was missing his jump.
Yeah, going for the save again, but couldn't get it. Däumling soul searching here. FD didn't work out as planned, so maybe he'll go Dreamland. It allows him to at least have some options when he's recovering. And it's hard for Marth to get anything super strong if he opts to land on the platforms on Dreamland. So it could increase Däumling's survivability a little bit. Yep, and he goes to Dreamland
pick.
Waiting for the neutral start again. There we go.
Yeah, we just see the game starting in the same manner every single time. They're both scared to overcommit. Because overcommitting as Isis could be a dead Nana, and overcommitting as Marth could be a dead Marth.
Good spot dodge there by Däumling.
Ooh! He's offstage. Ah! Oh! Clutch air dodge.
Ooh!
Oh my goodness! Still going! 100%!
Reaper does not have a jump.
Yeah, wow! Good stuff! Stays on the shield a little bit too long. Oh! Oh my god!
Nana's out of here. Let's see if Däumling goes for the save. He does.
It's not gonna help. Oh, it actually does help. Wow. I didn't think of Nana being able to double jump again. So she could make it back after getting her smashed.
Let's see if Däumling can summon his inner Judat to put in some work with his Sopo here.
Doesn't seem like it. Yeah, I'm just gonna take the headshot.
The slightest of leads. For Däumling right now. Reaper goes back to his ledge camping.
Yeah, but ledge camping versus ice is kinda not so good as Marth. Because you just get hit by those ice blocks all the time.
Oh, and a really good meteor cancel by Nana there.
She knows how to do that pretty well. Good spot dodge there, but Reaper saw it coming.
Reaper's back in the lead here. Däumling needs to summon some magic.
Yeah. Oh, good one.
Catches him jumping there. You see Däumling really looking for that grab, but Reaper doing a good job of staying in the air, making the grab really hard to get. Up there by Däumling.
Actually, you see Reaper rarely shielding at all in this matchup. It's just so unsafe. He's always like down tilting or up tilting to keep them out of the range.
Good down throw there by Reaper to get Däumling away from Nana. He couldn't save her. Gets a Roy zone there, that tech read.
Yeah. Oh, nice up airs. The hitbox of the up air hammer is super disjointed, so it's kind of easy to juggle Marth like that. Ooh! And finally get some work done with the Sopo. So if you can at least get him up to a percentage where he can wobble him safely, without him being able to mash out, this would be huge for him.
That's the second time this game Däumling has misspaced that up B and got down tilted for it, but he still made it back with some really good side B mashing.
Yep. Nice
catches his jump there. Hedgehog. Winner bracket stock for Däumling here. Adding some crucial percentage to Marth here.
Really greedy dash attack there. Okay.
This might actually be the game. No.
Nope. Nana is doing random things.
Däumling getting off the ledge a bit prematurely.
Oh. Oh my god, he looks for the down air to down smash conversion, but this is gonna be a wobble! Alright!
There we go.
So we're gonna give one sun to Däumling. Which means a 2-1 this set.
Yeah, and Reaper just quits out. Doesn't want to watch that. I don't think the stream wants to either, so. Good stuff to Däumling. Taking a game.
Let's see if he can take the set.
Yeah, he has to take two straight now, and Reaper's looked really, really good.
Yeah, at least on the first two, but Däumling finally got some damage with Sopo. Normally he just loses his stock, like, instantly. As soon as Nana is gone. So we're gonna go to Yoshi's. This is actually a disgusting stage for Icy's versus Marth.
Didn't we strike the Yoshi's? Or was it Battlefield? Yeah, it might have been Battlefield, actually.
Yeah, it was Battlefield, yeah. I remember you saying neutral field at the beginning.
Yeah.
So.
The good thing for ICs on this stage is that they can get really early kills because of their super potent smash attacks. So essentially, any of the three will get reasonably early kills on this stage.
Yep, and we saw Däumling getting some out-of-wobble conversions in this punish game. So, probably actually not the best, not an unwinnable stage.
Oh, that was so patient.
Nana just dies again. Oh, good idea with the down air. I think he missed the L-cancel episode.
Went for three in a row there.
Near.
This could be crucial here if Däumling is able to take this stock with Sopo.
Yep.
But just like that, lands on the platform in ice block lag, and that's an easy pickup for Reaper.
Oh, we got the bubble.
And
nice.
Reaper did not get out in time.
And Nana still has some fresh percentage. So, looking good. That down tilt. Reaper is just playing so safe. It's
not Nana really gets fun. Saved by Randall there. Up a whole stock now,
yep.
Reaper. He goes back to his flanking shenanigans.
And this desync blizzard is just kind of like a counter approach move. So we rarely ever see Reaper approaching, so this is not gonna help too much.
Däumling jumps up a bit too early there. DI by Reaper on that down air to go upwards, escaping the grab.
Oh, with that F smash, but doesn't get punished too hard. I think Däumling is missing way too many wave dashes out of shield. He just rolls sometimes and misses his punish opportunities because of that. Nice bait with Nana. But that's gonna be it for her.
Dead. this is looking grim for Däumling right now.
Good up B. Not quite
gonna be the stock.
Still has to jump. That was pretty safe.
That's gonna be the stock. Däumling has to take three straight stocks here if he wants to stay in the winner's bracket. Oh. Missed punish. That was a good opportunity for him to get rid of the Reaper stock.
Yeah, you see Reaper really often mashing before Däumling even found the grab. So every time he sees Däumling having a grab opportunity, he starts mashing like a maniac.
Oh no, meter cancels it and gets the ledge.
Yeah, once again. And it's kind of safe to do that with Marth, because... Oh my god.
And Däumling SDs. Yeah, Reaper takes it 3-1. Heads into winner's finals for a date with Ice.
Yep. So we're going to see some loser's bracket matches. I think it's Norm versus Pazzi right now.
Yes, it is. The two Austrians.